Hello everyone, Tukris here. With school letting out for this year and with the summer months upon us, I figured that an update video was due just to give some plans for the coming season for all of my channels, not only this one. First and foremost, if you haven't checked out my Between Two Card Sleeves talk with MTG808 Jr., go ahead and give that a listen. It's about 45 minutes long. I had a great time recording that. It was a blast. And I look forward to more episodes with other content creators and people in the community down the line. In fact, with the last few videos being heavily focused on somewhat serious Magic content, I have been considering splitting the channel into two separate focuses. The first being the usual drunk posting, video game playing, screaming, shitposting that you've all come to expect from me, and honestly, it's what I do as stress relief for my daily life. And while I actually make exactly $0 from doing all of this stuff, even after I turned on AdSense for the channel, I've always seen it as a way to play around with making videos, sharing them on the internet, and just learning. That's really why I do it. This, I suppose, third new channel would be more focused on actual Magic the Gathering content. All of my previous and future MTG chats would be featured there, and I'd probably make social media things for all of that. Likely start another Twitter and leave my personal @DekuDuzu account for more of the fun posting and rare political commentary stuff. It's all in the amorphous planning phase right now, but as we get closer to the Hour of Devastation pre-release in July, I'll have a better grasp on what I want to do there and create graphics and other neo branding things as I start to move forward with that new project. The idea came to me after I watched like the third or fifth YouTube channel try to teach people how to play Magic, and in my opinion, not really doing anywhere near a good job of it, yet they get shilled hard on social media, and it's a real shame. I honestly despise poor content. It's not helpful for the prospective player, and it really doesn't help the community if new players are given fragmented information when they're trying to get into this game. I'm all for the accounts that are, you know, they're giving accurate representations, they're actually explaining the concepts, but I don't see it, and that's, for me, I want to fix that. I really do. So that's what I'm looking at for Magic the Gathering content. Do look forward to that when I get the new channel off the ground. Next up, I do have some uncommon selections in the pipeline, picked out a couple of nice poems and other passages for recitations. I do like doing it, but I haven't really had the time to do it, so now I will, with summer being here. Plus, those videos are really tiny in file size, so the upload time is fairly decent from where I'm at. Talking about upload times, with this summer season, I really don't have any access to good internet for the next couple of months. I do have like 5 or so videos that are just sitting around in the YouTube's file browser, just sort of waiting for me to process them, give them thumbnails and things like that. So look forward to them in the coming weeks, I suppose. Barrow Key Tier videos will continue as normal. They don't take all that much time to create or upload. Bigger videos, like my typical Let's Plays and stuff, usually take a good amount of time for my house, like a week to upload, and that really just sucks. It is what it is. We're still at 24 or so subscribers until the big 100. I still have that box of Conspiracy 2 to open, as well as that Vermintide copy to give away, so feel free to share my content around, or if you've been watching for a while and haven't already subscribed, consider doing so. Also, hit that little bell. It gets you the notifications when a new video is processed and up on the feed. Finally, I have to thank all of my viewers, subscribers, and other folk that I interact with on social media. You guys really make my boring days less dull. Thank you very much for your likes, shares, and comments, and I hope you'll look out for my future stuff. Thanks again, and I'll see you when I see you.